I'm Jacob with the Cerakote Robotics Program, and today we're going to demonstrate how to properly clean the Graco spray guns on your Cerakote robot.
For this procedure, you will need a 4mm Allen wrench, nylon bore brush, nylon cleaning brush, metal tip cleaner, 10mm nut driver, some Q-tips, acetone, and a waste container. To thoroughly clean the spray guns, they must be removed from the manifold. First, remove the air caps. Before removing fluid nozzles, you'll need to toggle the needles. Then, using the 10mm nut driver, remove the fluid nozzles. You'll need to untoggle the needles before removing the spray guns. Using the 4mm Allen wrench, remove the two bolts that secure each spray gun to the manifolds. Now that the spray guns are removed, it is a good time to flush each manifold's fluid ports with acetone. After flushing, use the nylon bore brush to scrub the inside of the fluid ports. You will need to flush the fluid ports again to flush any loose debris. We'll start with cleaning the air cap. Using acetone and a nylon brush, scrub the outside of the air cap. Using a Q-tip and acetone, clean the inside of the air cap. Rinse the fluid nozzle with acetone and scrub using the nylon cleaning brush. Flush the inside of the fluid nozzle with acetone and wipe with a Q-tip until no more coating is visible. Use the metal tip cleaner to clear the fluid nozzle tip. Use another Q-tip to clean the atomizing ports. When cleaning the spray gun body, make sure to cover the trigger air port before flushing the fluid ports with acetone. Then scrub the threads of the spray gun body, ensuring they are free of coating. Brush Brush the needle with the nylon brush. Brush the fluid ports with the nylon bore brush. Flush again to remove any loose debris. Using acetone and a Q-tip, thoroughly wipe down the inside of the spray gun as well as the needle. You can now reinstall and reassemble the spray gun.
For more helpful content, check out the Library of Robotics Tutorials in the Robotics Training and Tutorials playlist. Thanks for watching.